So, hey everyone, my name's Dan, and today we're going to be playing one of the greatest video games of all time, Sonic the Hedgehog. Of course, none of you are here to listen to me, so let's get cracking. So, this is being played off a Raspberry Pi. I have got this game on, I don't even know how many different systems. Apologies for the sideways angle on the webcam. It's simply because this laptop is flat out too big, and it'd just be in the way of my screen otherwise. That's it, straight into a special stage. I absolutely suck balls at these. So let's see how we go. Bollocks. See what I mean? Terrible. Whole point there was to try and get the 50 rings to get to continue, but never mind. Now remember that little bit to the left there in just a second. I found out probably only about 3 weeks ago you could actually jump down there and it brings you out exactly where we're about to go. Usually I'd recommend waiting for the fast boost to wear off before attempting this bit. Sound effects all over the place. Oh, that was pretty stupid. I have got chat right in front of me, so if anyone feels like putting anything in there, I'd be pretty cool to start a conversation. Oh. Thank you. to suck again. Right now, just realizing, I think this may be the first time I've ever played this game with over ear headphones on. So for years, I didn't know how to get that extra life. And again, I only discovered this probably about a year ago. So if you come off that springboard and jump, right as it goes over the crest of the hill, it lands you there perfectly. Wow, that was close. Thank you. Continue. Come on, these really aren't that difficult. There we go, finally got one. Only took three attempts. I mean, I did say earlier that I do suck at these, it's not normally that bad. Jesus. There is a bug here, and I haven't been able to get it to work for years. Ah, there we go. Ah, what? That should have flipped me over to the other side of the map. Never mind. So it is something that was patched. You won't find it in any of the sort of quote-unquote more modern versions of the game. But this should be... As I said earlier, this is Raspberry Pi, so it should be running off of the original ROM emulators. Or like the emulation, it should be off the original ROM file, so it should work on this, but... My hopes again, a perfect run through this game out the window. I'm not sure I've ever 1cc'd this, but I've gone pretty close on a number of occasions. Anyway, let's not mess around with that one this time. Thank you. secret hidden area here. Whoa. Shit. Yeah, problem with it now, because you have to go all the way back to the start. And do this bit all over again. Tell them that this is in fact a emulation of the Mega Drive game, the way it's slowed down there, so it can't keep up. Always worth taking all these out just for the extra points you get, which of course count towards extra lives later on. Came to a minute ago all the way to the right, if you actually climb up that in the there is a way to play this with Knuckles. There's a few hacks and things. If you climb all the way up that using Knuckles, there is a force field like shield up there. What's a legit version where you could use Knuckles in the original Sonic? I can't remember what it was though. Got a feeling it was PS2 era. Might be the Mega Collection. Might have to crack that out in a few days and have a look. Life, you actually cut off half the level as well. As a kid, this was as far as I could get in this game. that's a good start to a boss fight. Oh, I saw that come in and I was completely helpless to do anything about it. Totally screwed the pooch on that one. Oh my good lord. It's all going very wrong now. Finished with 0 rings. Right, I'm gonna have to try and pick up the pace a little bit to get through this now. Watching, please do put some, or like feel free to put some abuse in the chat, because this is not going well at the moment. It's quite frankly, I deserve it. Thank you. mean, I say I'm going to pick up the pace, you know, he says as he's still going into all the little secret areas. Extra life. So this one's actually, I used to have real issues with this boss. I don't really know why, so he's actually quite easy. So you just start at one end and work your way back. You get him as he comes down, then again as he goes back up. Oh shit, wasn't expecting him to go down, I'll be honest. From what I did mess it up a little bit and let him get that bit, which makes it a bit more precarious than it needed to be, but never. There we go. This is, of course, Sonic underwater. Big rule is every time you see one of those bubbles, just get it. You'll lose far more lives dying unnecessarily otherwise. Thank you. Oh, God. That's pretty stupid what you just did. Thing to be careful about here is you are not invincible when you've got these on. You've got like the super, well, it's not supersonic, but can't be hit by enemies, but you can still drown. Remember that. I don't know what the hell I was just thinking there. Oh my God, I had 99 rings then. I still would have fucked it. Cannot tell you how long or how much time I lost in this bit as a kid not knowing what to do. I just can't get the jump right. There we go. That's the first bit. Oh, missed the second bit. And again. There we go. But it's those few seconds that catch you out. Right, now this. This bit? No, not quite yet. Almost there. This is by a very long stretch, in my opinion, the hardest bit of the whole game. Anyone watching this has ever actually managed to get the 8 hits on here? I'd be interested to hear, because I've never even come close. Probably 2 or 3 is probably my record, but it's just getting up here without dying. So I'm nearly there, but of course we've got Mega Drive. Oh! Oh! Fuck! Oh no! How did I not see that? Yeah, that was the Mega Drive slowing down there, not the stream. Just stay in front of the water for as long as possible there. Of course, once you're in it, you sort of go slow and sort of floaty, no pun intended. Said earlier, I've never once CC'd this game, I don't think. That section's probably the reason why. And I actually, had I got through that first time out there, I would have thought I'd have done quite well, but I had a half decent chance here this time. Thought of these things as Christmas puddings. Little exploding things. Of course, this being an original version of Sonic, or at least a ROM of the Mega Drive game, there's no spin dash available to me. Thank you. God damn it. One day I probably will try and do like a 1cc run of this, but I'm gonna be absolutely shitting my pants when I get to this stage. Maybe like for extra life in a few years, do a 1cc playthrough of Sonic. I cannot stop until I've finished. Until I manage it. again. Same spot again. Genuinely don't even consider this to be a hard part of the game. That's the worst bit. Shouldn't really be dying on Starlight Zone at all. I mean, if there is one thing, at least there's an extra life there. So. Rings there at that time. Well, I lost them here instead. Again, this is the Mega Drive version of the game, so there's no spin dash available. Ever died this many times, like in this level, like ever. I'm not going to lose all my rings here now. Not part of the script. Yeah. why. I always like to leave these like that. It's a weird sort of OCD thing, I think. So a last proper zone. I went through there cautiously, knowing that was there. Oh, I got lucky there. Deserve to lose all my rings there very easily. These always remind me of like the ham you used to get. I think you can still get it actually. Billy Bear ham? It's just a ham with a bear's face on it. I used to work on a deli at Tesco. Every day 2 to 3 people would ask for it. And we never did it. Because apparently it wasn't popular. Got very lucky there. I got so used to playing this game with like iOS controls. It's the first time I played it with a controller, like especially this bit, in like really, really long time. talking about controllers, for reasons known not even to me, I thought the best like controller I could use for this, because you know it's wired, it's USB and blah blah blah, I'm actually using the controller from my PlayStation Classic, which I've hardly ever played, like everyone else in the world. Get those rings. When was it? I was actually looking at that as well. Home straight now, boys and girls. Which is good because I've got a training course in 25 minutes. Oh look, we're gonna take him on, it's the final zone. Let's do it. Oh, I was convinced as a kid you could beat that. I don't know why. Actually, I do know why. Because then, just like now, I was a complete idiot. Take the high road. I don't know why I didn't take it first time. That's why I would normally go. I don't refer to this as a scrap brain zone 3. I should call it what it is, labyrinth zone 4. Whoa! Just to say, I'm pretty sure. Oh no, I didn't. I almost bailed out and just went up that instead. Thank you. some air. At the very least, get through this checkpoint. Ooh, I have no rings. Didn't realise that. Sure, this bit up here lets me out anyway, but I'll just go back and get some air just in case. Good job I did. Some air. Well, I'm gonna run out of that. There we go. Saw that far too late. Right, here we go. We're on it now. Oh. Always regarded this boss as very cheap. I mean, that bit then was 100% me, but... The fact that the amount of time you get to get out of the way, and the amount of time Sonic takes to move from a standing start. As far as I'm aware, it is completely random, but if anyone can tell me any pattern or any way to know where he's actually going to be next. Oh! Wow. Totally mistimed that. It's alright, we've got 7 more goes of this. I know he's always in that one first. Thank you. One more. One more. Got him. And of course, you always have to get one last hit in as well. Just reasons. There we go. Thank you very much, everyone. It's been emotional. I'm just going to leave you with the end bit. Thanks for watching. Thank you.